Good morning, Calaveras. Today is Thursday, May 7th, 2020. I'm Benny Hesser.
I'm Keely Kett.
I'm Andrew Hyde.
I'm Nikki Bell.
Whee!
And welcome to Isolation Information. Today's episode includes a student highlight, a teacher feature, and some crazy isolation exercise.
Community college updates. By now, seniors should have enrolled in their community college and be on their way to completing the steps to registering for classes. If you have not completed your community college application and have questions about the process, please make sure to connect with Mrs. Tanner via email or during her live office hours this Thursday. Today's teacher feature is coming from Mrs. Tanner. Take it away.
Good morning, Calaveras, and hello. It's Mrs. Tanner here, and I just wanted to tell you all that I miss you, and I really look forward to the day we can all be together again. Some of the things that I've been doing to keep myself positive during the quarantine is answering your emails and talking with you in my Google meeting and through text, and I really appreciate all the great emails I'm getting. I wanted to let you know that if you have any questions or need any more information, please feel free to reach out to me at any time. A couple other things I've been doing is FaceTiming with my grandsons. It's awesome to be able to have modern technology to do that and see my family. And I've been hanging out with my quarantine buddy, Mr. Tanner, and we've been doing things like getting out every day. It's a beautiful day today, and so we're out here today, and we're going to be going on a little adventure that we thought we would take you along on. And it's all going to start behind this door. Okay, guys, I'm back, and that's Mr. Tanner in the background there, along with our Piper Cherokee airplane. And today we're going to be going up for a little adventure, and hopefully, if all things go well, we'll have a little surprise for you at the end. Okay, guys, we're going to get into the airplane here in just a few minutes. Before that, I just wanted to let you know that we will definitely be practicing social distancing from other aircraft while we're up in the air.
Hook me up a new revolution. This one is a lie. Sat around laughing and watched the last one.
Thanks, Ms. Tanner. Delta College Counseling Appointments. Seniors who enrolled in Delta College for the fall and have completed their online orientation can now schedule an online counseling appointment with a Delta counselor to get help registering for their classes. Just jump onto Delta's live chat, or email our Students Program Specialist, Jennifer Dione at jennifer.dione@deltacollege.edu if you need any help. And then, if you can't memorize what I just said, here's also, the TIE Fighters are not part of the email. I'll say it again, the TIE Fighters are not part of the email. That's the email right there. Do not include that TIE Fighter. Do not include that TIE Fighter. And do not include that TIE Fighter.
Today's student highlight is another update from senior Naya Rexel. Take it away, Naya.
Hey guys, so my name's Naya Rexel. I'm a senior at Calaveras High School. I already sent one of these in, but I have another thing that's been keeping me busy during this quarantine. And that's one of my pigs had babies. So I'll show you this little Oreo guy. There you go. And our mama pig just had babies and she had six. So here's another one. This guy's a pinky. Say hi. So yeah, this is the mama pig. But yeah, that's another thing that's gonna be keeping me busy during quarantine. Taking care of these little guys and making sure that they're all healthy. Thank you for watching and I hope you guys stay safe.
Hello everyone and welcome back on this gorgeous day. This is Isolation Exercise. I am your host, Ryan, and yes, my hair is short now. Today is special day number 50, and to make this day more and more special, we're gonna be combining day number 47 with day number 50, because we had a break last time. We didn't do 47, so we're gonna include it in what we're doing here. This is my second take. This is gonna be my last take. I'm gonna explain why. You'll notice that with me, I have a bat. And if you notice behind me, there's a cone. And that cone is roughly 50 yards away. It's 25 yards away. I'll be running there and back to make 50 yards total. But with this bat, I'm gonna spin around it 47 times. So I'm gonna spin 47 times with the bat. I'm gonna run 25 yards that way and 25 yards back, making it 50. And I got sick the first time, so I couldn't use that one. So hopefully second take goes better. Wish me luck. I'm wishing myself luck. All right. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 47. Oh, that one's a lot better. I feel sick. Tune in next week. Well, I don't know the number, but we'll do something different.
Well, Ryan, I gotta say, I think that was one of your more interesting exercises. But thanks for tuning in today on Isolation Information, and we hope to see you again next time. Hey, Ryan, why couldn't the clouds hit the bullseye when they were playing darts?
I don't know, Benny. Why?
They missed. Thanks for watching.